Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 396. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 396 can also be written as 396 raised to the power 2. Okay, now coming on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 396. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 396, and do the normal multiplication. So let's start with this 6. 6 6 is 36, 3 carry. 6 9 is 54 plus 3 is 57. 5 carry. 6 3 is 18 plus 5 is 23. Now this 9. 6 9 is 54. 5 carry. 9 9 is 81 plus 5 is 86. 8 carry. 9 3 is 27 plus 8 is 35. Now the last one, 6 3 is 18, 1 carry, 9 3 is 27 plus 1 is 28, 2 carry, 3 is 9 plus 2 is 11, add everything, 6, 7 plus 4 is 11, 1 carry, 8 plus 6 14, 15 16 17 18, 1 carry, 8 plus 5 13, 14 15 16, 1 carry, 4 5 1. Okay, so the answer will be 156816. That will be square for the number 396. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.